If you've learned how to create a repository on GitHub and how to push changes in commits to GitHub, then it's relatively easy to create a website using the GitHub Pages facility. In this lesson series, we're going to show you how to set up a GitHub Pages website. If you've come upon this video by some means other than our website, you may be interested to know that it's a part of a series of lessons called Code Graph. To find out more, go to vanderbilt.lt/codegraph.